trouble when you're living in that bubble. So what?